those that know it and you want to stand and sing it with us, it's okay. Church choir, you can stand right where you are. Song says, I do. Oh, no, no, yes.
Greetings, Grove family and friends. Welcome to GNN. This is the Grove News Network. As we continue to present in 2021 virtual online worship service, we pray you will be blessed by the Grove experience. As we close out Breast Cancer Awareness Month, the Grove family would like to encourage all women to remember to get your mammogram. We continue to support the fighters, admire the survivors, honor the taken, and never giving up hope in finding a cure for breast cancer. Join us today at 3 p.m. for our initial sermon service. Ministerial candidates Brother Clark, Brother Pledger, and Deacon Walker will all preach their initial sermons. This service is both in person and virtual. You can watch our service this afternoon on our church website or on the Grove social media platforms. Let's continue to pray for these three candidates as they preach this afternoon. If you are interested in learning CPR, the Grove will be hosting a CPR training, Heart Savers, on Saturday, November 6th at 9 a.m. in the William E. Flippin Family Life Center Gymnasium. Anyone interested in attending, please contact Justine Daniels via email. If you have joined the Grove family recently or in 2020 and have or have not taken your new member orientation classes, the senior pastor and first lady want to officially welcome you to the Grove and meet you and your family virtually. The Grove's virtual Zoom new member orientation with the senior pastor and first lady is on Saturday, November 6th at 10 a.m. Registration is required. To register, either visit our social media sites for the registration link or contact Pastor Jacqueline Johnson via email. After registering, you will receive an email confirmation containing information about joining the meeting. The senior pastor and first lady look forward to virtually welcoming and connecting with all our new members in the year of connectivity. Grove members, we have an urgent and special message from our senior pastor and the Grove's executive leadership concerning our annual vision and business meeting scheduled for Saturday, November 13th at 9 a.m. Due to COVID-19, we are still unable to safely have our in-person annual vision and business meeting. To make sure the business needs of the Grove are taken care of during these trying times, our annual vision and business meeting will be strictly virtual on Saturday, November 13th. This is how you can be a part of our annual vision and business meeting. We encourage all members to take part in this virtual meeting by registering for the meeting via email request to vbmeeting@greaterpineygrove.org. Note, if you have previously registered or already have a Microsoft 365 email address, you do not need to register again. All registered members will receive an email invite to the meeting. Instructions for the meeting, log on, click accept, and the meeting will appear on your Office 365 calendar. We thank you, and we hope you will be able to participate in our annual vision and business virtual meeting. Watch GNN next Sunday as we reveal our church-wide theme for 2022. Finally, the Grove family continues to celebrate the 31st pastoral anniversary as pastor of the Greater Piney Grove Church and 41 years of servant and pastoral leadership of Reverend Dr. William E. Flippin Sr. We celebrate our senior pastor and first lady with the man, the ministry, and the mission. In commemoration of our senior pastor and first lady's 31st pastoral anniversary, we are asking everyone in your family and household to show our senior pastor and first lady love and support during this time. This is how you and your family can share in the 31st pastoral anniversary celebration. 1. Make it a family affair. Either buy a card or make a card. Write a letter or send a note. Include your favorite inspirational scripture and prayer. 2. Children and youth. Have your children and youth create cards or drawings with a special note with their favorite Bible verse. And 3. Members and friends, you can send a love offering to our senior pastor and first lady with an inspiring card, letter, or note. You can send your pastoral anniversary cards, letters, notes, and love offerings to the church office. The Greater Piney Grove Baptist Church, attention the Senior Pastor Office, 1879 Glenwood Avenue, Atlanta, Georgia, 30316. You can also give electronically to our Senior Pastor and First Lady via Givelify, church website, text to give through the option of the Pastor's Love Offering, or via our Senior Pastor's Cash App. Also, at the end of today's worship service, if you have a special Pastor Love Offering you would like to give, feel free to drop it off in the two Pastor Love Offering baskets located in the narthex next to the informational booth. We pray again you have a blessed week. Be blessed, Grove family and friends.